Hi, and welcome to Anthony's Amazing World. Today we're going to talk about 49cc engines. One that is on my Mario Kart drift cart, and one I had just bought because I was going to put on the Mario drift cart, but they don't have the same bolt pattern for bolting it on my engine mount that I made on the Mario drift cart. So I'm just going to stick with this, but I did want to talk about how they have the same bolt pattern for this transmission. Just like that. Same with this one. So I can still use my transmission if I wanted to, the reduction box. But today, we're just going to get this one cleaned up and fired up and possibly back on the Mario Kart. And I got some new super sliders to go on there. Let me see. Super sliders. Yeah. Be a lot better than these little tiny ones that are on now. But I'm gonna get to it, get her cleaned up, because this thing has some old gas in it. And I did not winterize it. Let me show you. Yeah, dirty, nasty. So I'm gonna take the gas tank off, take the carb off, and clean them all out, put it back together, put some new oil mixture together in the tank, and fire her up, see if she'll run. Put her back on the Mario drift cart, take her for a spin. All right, here we go. We're gonna take this thing apart. Get a little Allen head up in there. Carb. Put some new fuel lines on here. These things are stiff and it's all leaking. Tight on there. Stuff out. Let's use it to clean my parts out for now, I guess. Looks like there's a bunch of crap in there. That one's just a breather. Turn. Give me a little pry bar. Pry bar. Ugh. Look at that. I think I need a new fuel filter. No bueno. Chocolate. Some Hershey's chocolate. Yummy. Oh, yeah, there's more stuff in there. Food. I think that's way gone and clogged, so I'm gonna go get me a new one. And some new hose fuel lines, because they're toasty. Get a little bit more off. It's almost all the way out. A couple screws and nuts in there. Chunk in there still. I don't get it, it's right there. Adding some more in, Get it all. It's almost there. A little bit more. There it is, all gone. Just dump out the screws and nuts. Now we're nice and clean. Now we have to see if the carb is clogged up or not. Closer. Just trying to make sure I remember where things go. Rest of this out. Just trying to keep the hoses right where they were so I don't forget. I'm just gonna crack this open and see what's going on inside to see if it's gummed up with a bunch of stuff. I have to make a run to the store to get some new fuel line. All right. Looks like I'm just going to put it back together. And hope for the best. Run to the store, get some fuel lines. Come back. Forgot about this little guy. It's a little tiny screen right in here. Make sure I clean that out. Oh! Look at all that. I don't know if it can zoom in. But a bunch of crap right there. Bunch of stuff in there. Take these off. They're in my way. Can we look the video later? All right. So, looks like my screen's cleaned up. Little hole. It's like a little filter. Put that right in there like so. Should be good to go. Put a little prime ball back on. Check on. Should be good to go. Let's put that out a little. Go ahead and put it in there. Now I'm gonna go to the store, get some fuel line. All right, just got back from the store. Had to pick up me a fuel line kit, fuel filter, and a little ball cock, some fuel line. Because looks like my little guy broke right there. Can you see that? Broken. So I'm gonna replace that. And we'll throw it back together and mix up some fuel and fire up. See what happens.
This back there. Is it through it? Oh yeah. I'll open up the new kit here. A bunch of little goodies. Find the right one. Should be this guy. Sucker back together. Why isn't it going down flush? A small problem. That's how it's supposed to go. All right. Yeah, when you put these ball cocks on, you gotta make sure it goes around the plastic part on the inside and seals up nice and flush. Otherwise, you might have a leak problem later. Here we go. It's working now. Here's another little fuel filter. And some fuel line. probably going to change the fuel line. It fits in there kind of loosely. And the other one is kind of more snug. Probably end up changing it, cutting this off. Razor blade. There we go. Bam. That's what I wanted. Get my roofie on. Put this on. Oh wow. Pretty amazing to look at. That's the fuel filter. Remember to lick it and stick it. Ugh. Gotta make sure you put it all the way down there. Gotta get some pliers to shut the rest of the way down. That way the fuel filter stays nice and sealed. I'm gonna put it back in here. So, all right. I'm gonna go ahead and speed up the rest of this. Get on to the fun part of firing it up.
Here we go. Go ahead and prime her up. Some gas. Go and get some gas. There we go. And
spark here.
Alright, I had to dig a little deeper into the carb to get her cleaned up even further, to get her fire up for some reason. It was even dirtier, but got her fired up, so see if I can do it again. Yeah. and putting on the wheels on the Mario go-kart and putting this back together and seeing how the super sliders work out. All right, got the motor almost mounted there. Mounted. See if she'll fire up again. We go for a spin.
Boom.
Just adjusting the motor right now. Alright, now we should be able to fire it up. She's running. Ready to go play. Now I just gotta put on those super sliders.